Hi, welcome to Incorporating Physics Principles for Precise Human Motion Prediction. My name is Yufei Zhang, a PhD student at RPI, and this work is a collaboration between RPI and IBM. In this work, we focus on human motion prediction, which aims at predicting 3D human body movements from their past observations. Specifically, given input history motion with signal length t, we build a human motion prediction model to predict the future motion until time t plus n. Recently, given increased amount of motion capture data and advanced deep learning model, applying deep learning techniques to human motion prediction has seen great success. However, we know that human motion complies with fundamental physics principles. So can we leverage them to improve the model performance? We here first introduce those physics principles governing human motion. Human body is a complex physical system, and its dynamic behavior is often modeled through the Euler-Lagrange equations. In this equation, Q indicates the generalized coordinates. Given recent successful 3D human body model simple, Q can be defined by the body pose parameters theta and a global translation parameter t. Then, the generalized initial matrix M is determined by the generalized position Q and the physical parameters, including body mass M and the inertia I. Then, the generalized bias forces C include the curriculus, centrifugal, and the gravitational forces. Lastly, the generalized forces G, it considers external forces such as ground reaction forces, and the internal forces such as joint actuation that drive the rotation of different body joints. For our proposed method, we introduce PhysMoP, which incorporates physics for human motion prediction. PhysMoP includes a physics-based prediction model that explicitly encodes the Euler-Lagrange equations for predict human body motion. At the same time, it includes a data-driven model and a fusion model to guide the physics-based estimates. Specifically, for the physics-based prediction model, it first performs inward dynamics by estimating the unknown physical parameters through neural networks. Then, it performs forward dynamics to recover the motion by solving the fully specified Euler-Lagrange equations. Specifically, we first compute the acceleration and then compute the position using Euler's method. Nonetheless, the physics-based estimates are generated using the information near the current frame solely. The accumulation of errors at each frame can be non-trivial as the prediction horizon increases. So we introduce additional data-driven model and fusion model to guide the prediction in long term. The data-driven model employs recent state-of-the-art human motion prediction model that predict future motion from input history motion. Also, we introduce a fusion model that combines the physics-based estimate and the data-driven estimate through a learned fusion weight. And we consider the output from the fusion model as the final future motion estimates. During experiments, we consider three widely adapted datasets, human 3.6M, AMAS, and 3DPW. We compute the mean prejoint position error at different future time steps to measure the human motion prediction quality. In the experiment results, we demonstrate that PhysMoP outperforms existing methods on different datasets, both within dataset and across dataset. Moreover, PhysMoP achieved superior performance on short-term human motion prediction, as indicated by the rectangle shown here. Moreover, during qualitative evaluation, we show that PhysMoP produces accurate future motion estimates, and it models the global body rotation. In summary, PhysMoP proposed a novel physics-based model that encodes the Euler-Lagrange equations for estimating future body motion. PhysMoP utilizes a data-driven model as long-term prediction guidance and mitigates the error accumulation in the physics-based estimates through a fusion model. Lastly, PhysMoP significantly outperforms existing works with particular advantages in short-term human motion prediction. We have released our code as the following link. So thank you for your attention.